and thinking about the world in a different way. Because, look, we were all that kid that went out on the basketball court and tried to be Michael Jordan. And when we were 16, we laced up our Nikes and said, you know what, we're going to go and make it to the NBA and get a sneaker contract. But what if we can change the way young people think and get young people to say, you know what, I'm going to go get it done in life. I'm going to go make it happen. I'm going to go create something. I'm going to go make a company, not just a tech company, any kind of company. They could be a chef. They could be a fashion designer. They could be a tech star. Who knows? But any of those things, we start changing the mindset of young people through the amazing things that we get to go do as investors, then we're starting to change the world. And we're making a major impact. And we're helping others. And that's what it's all about. That's what it's all about.